Welcome back. Today we are going to be doing an install on the Skar Audio SK8Ms as well as the SK65Ms inside the 210 FSH. We will be replacing these forward speakers with the SK65 6.5 inch, and we will be doing 8-inch speakers inside the center console. We will continue to run the 4 6.5s off of the head unit, and they will be going in the side gunnel area underneath the gunnels there, two on each side facing inboard. I hope you guys like the channel. Continue to watch. Alright, so on the left side here we have the stock hole for the Jensen speaker, 6.5 inch speaker that came in. On the right side you have the new hole for the Skar Audio 6.5 inch speaker going in. So we have the starboard Skar Audio SK 65M Marine 6.5 installed on this side. And we are about to finish up here. Gaskets installed, holes been enlarged to fit the larger driver on the mid-range. But yeah, it's looking good. So we are pulling the 6.5s off the center console. We're going to be doing Skar SK8 Marine speakers show you what it looks like prior to the eights. You have your standard Jensen Marine 6.5s, 30 watt RMS, 60 watt max speakers. These are getting replaced by the SK8. Nick has one in his hand. 8-inch, turn to the side so they can see the magnet and the driver. There you go. That'll be going in here. As you can see in the back, you don't have much to worry about. There is a bit of a lip right here, but we checked it. It is gonna fit without hitting in that lip. There's also another lip here. You're not gonna have to worry about that either as long as you maintain your hole around there. Again, I have the Skar Audio RP75.4 Marine amplifier with all Stinger Marine wiring. And this is a 500 watt RMS amp. Okay, so I forgot to do this on the front speakers. Luckily, I did not chip the gel coat. I went slow and easy, but remember to put masking tape where you're cutting out, and it will keep the gel coat from chipping in case the blade catches when you're drilling out the hole. All right, this is the 8-inch Skar Audio Marine full range speaker. Clearance is great. Old Jensen, new hotness. Hang on, brother. As you can see, comparison wise, what that is. Can't wait to hear it. All right, so it's all installed. We have two 8-inch Skar Audio Marine speakers, one on each side of the center console, and two Skar Audio 6.5-inch Marine speakers on the bow. As for the amplifier, it's under here. All cleaned installation. Everything zip tied, nice and neat. Professional. Clean job. And that's the beginning of my system. I do still have another set of 6.5s. I'm gonna put one half there and one half there for me while I'm sitting back in the captain's chair.